What's the most weirdest thing you found in the dookie tank? I mean, we find it all. Tampons, wipes, floss, hair, children's toys, adult toys, condoms, everything. But the craziest one we found was a appeared to be a drug house. So we popped open the lid and they're backing up. And we saw nothing but syringes, and I don't think any of the occupants had diabetes.